we learned with the disappointment the events that have taken place here in Soweto from Monday, and is continuing to happen as we speak. We are extremely concerned that in this beautiful country of ours, with such a beautiful constitution, from Monday we have been witnessing ugly scenes, some of which have been described as xenophobia, some of which were described as pure criminality in the form of looting, robbery, killing, and possession of firearms. We are also, as a Human Rights Commission, monitoring the situation, trying our best to get in touch with other stakeholders dealing with foreign nationals who appears to have been the target in what happened from Monday. But as a Human Rights Commission, we want to appeal to our people, particularly our people in Soweto or in any other area, to calm down and desist from what is being done and perpetrated, the looting, which is not painting a very good picture of our country. Let us respect the rights of every person who finds himself or herself in South Africa, be it South Africa or foreign national. Let us respect them, their dignity, their right to own property, and including asylum seekers who are in our country because of circumstances beyond their control, which has forced them to be in our country. We commend the police for their timely intervention, which have helped to reduce the level of looting and violence that we have witnessed, and we ask the community to cooperate with the police, and we ask foreign nationals to also report any event or incidents that they see happen in Soweto, so that together we can end this violence. We want the resources that are being expended here to help reduce the level of poverty, which appears to be gripping us in our townships, in informal settlement. We need every little resource. And as I've indicated, as a Human Rights Commission, we'll be there to join the police, the Gauteng government, in terms of devising means, whatever possible, to assist those who may have been displaced, suffered property, so that we return back to normalcy.